Question, when's the best time to start training your horse?
Getting them used to tack. When they're coming to, they're big enough, getting on and off. I don't believe in riding two-year-olds. A lot of two-year-olds are not developed enough. Their backs and their hocks fuse at about four or five. Depending on the weight of the rider and the size of the horse and the breed, you can do a lot of things with a three-year-old if you're not ramming and jamming them. But